hispan, kalamuhu, then kalamuhuma. Now look at the thing, brother. You can see there. Kalamuhum, their pen. Kalamuha, her pen. Kalamuhuma, two of them. Kalamuhunna. Kalamuka. What is the meaning? Kalamukum, your pen. Kalamukuma. Kalamukum. Kalamuki. Kalamukuma. Kalamukunna. Kalami. Kalamuna. Remember, you got to put Dhamma there. Kalamuna. Kalamuna. Are you with me? Huh? Okay. So, this is it, brother. Now we come with min. Huh? There is a harf jar, we attach a pronoun. What is the first thing we do? Minhu. Are you with me? Minhu. And next one? Minhuma. And next one? Minhum. And then? Minha. Then? Minhuma. Then? Minhunna. Minka. You got the idea? Minka. Minkuma. Minkum. Minki. Minkuma. Minkunna. Minni. What is it? Ya mutakalam came. Minni. And then? Minna. Okay, brother, what is minna?
From all of us.
I know that. No. Jaar majroor, mashallah, brother Salman. Okay, no. Sister, the dhamir is attached to the harf char. If the dhamir is attached to the harf char, what happens? Jaar majroor. So if I say minhu, jaar majroor. Are you with me? And if you say minha, jaar majroor. If you say minka, jaar majroor. Minki, jaar majroor. Minni, jaar majroor. Minna, jaar majroor. Why jaar majroor, brother? Because harf jar is attached with the dhamir. Okay, are you with me? And if I say to you, haza masjiduna, what did I say? Haza masjiduna. Okay, what kind of a sentence is this? Mubtada. Where is the khabar? Masjidu. Wa huwa mudhaaf. And where is mudhaaf ilayhi? Na. Are you with me, brother? It's very easy. Huh? Inshallah, by tomorrow, we'll practice more. You will be fine. Huh? This is another nice thing. We have to do it a little advanced so that when it comes in the lesson, you will understand it beautifully, inshallah.